What's it like being in a prisoner of war camp?
Well, you're expecting me to say it's bad. It's not. It's terrible.
Don't you ever try to escape?
All the time.
Poor man. I wish there was some way I could help you.
Keep trying. You're on the right track.
Isn't it your duty to try and get away from there? I mean, don't you have a plan for escape?
Yeah, we do have a tunnel.
A tunnel? How exciting.
Oh, yeah, it's a beauty. It's big enough for two-way traffic, lights, air vents, perfect engineering.
And you talk about it with so much pride.
Why not? Took a long time to build. We even have a name for it. We call it the Holland Tunnel.
The Holland Tunnel?
Mm-hmm. Only one problem. It's between New York and New Jersey.
Your men must be very clever.
They are. They're the greatest.
Herr Kommandant. How do you spell Holland?
Oh, you idiots, he's just being cagey.
Oh. How do you spell cagey?
Listen.
Why are they so quiet?
With a woman like that, why should a man waste time talking?